So next, we're joined by two fine young women, and ladies, women, who have both been entertaining, I think, since they could probably talk. Fran and Hillary are no strangers to the local music scene. At one point, Hillary was a member of a band, was it called Murphy's Reel?
Yeah.
They played at festivals downtown and lots of local parties. And Fran now operates the Riley Roost, which is a music school for children aged 0 to 40 years old. So tonight, they're gonna be performing a country medley of songs, and I'm sure it's gonna be great. Take it away.
All right, we're gonna do a medley of some really old country classics, so hope you enjoy.
Your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is so blue.